Get ready with me as I tell you about how my dad is trying to marry me off to save the family business. And no, I wish I was kidding. I just moved back from New York after finishing a 4-year business degree at Oxford University in England. Got home last week, and as soon as I got home, my dad brought me into one of his business meetings and announced to everyone that I am officially the heir of the Romano family. None of us saw it coming, and honestly, it sounded great. I was excited, I was honored. But something just felt off. When he continued to explain, it turns out that he made a deal with some rich guy to marry me off so that he can fund the family business and become the heir. So now I'm doing everything I can to prove that I can be trusted to handle the family business and get out of this marriage. The problem is my dad has assigned his best and unfortunately his hottest bodyguard, Mateo, to keep an eye on me. And he's becoming a huge distraction. If you saw him, you'd understand why. Let's just say he doesn't miss arm day. I've only got 1 month to prove to myself and my dad, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it. So, if you wanna know how it ends, read The Hitman's Mark only on Wattpad.